Hey guys, it's Paul, and welcome to another episode of Tuesdays with Richard! Whoa there, ladies and gentlemen.
So, we just got our wedding video back. I almost said back in the mail. We got it. Our videographers just sent...
21st century.
Our videographers just sent our video to us from our wedding. It's our highlight reel, so it's around 5 minutes long. And we thought it would be fun to watch it for the first time with all of you.
So how lucky are all of you?
So lucky. So follow along as hopefully Richard doesn't embarrass me and cry. Girl, I'll let you put that in.
Okay. See?
Whoa.
Oh, bitch.
Still happy you're married to me? Load it up. Can't wait to see that.
Okay, let's do this. Make it big.
That's what she said.
Really?
You still need to hang that.
I know. My goal was February. I love that.
I'm so grateful. I feel so hashtag blessed that the universe
brought
you.
You're so handsome.
Oh, I love you, that white suit. Just another reason to wear that.
We don't wear it next Tuesday.
I'm so grateful for that. So thank you.
You're a mess.
For being all of my 58 days.
58.
In all the world, there is no heart for me like yours. In all the world, there is no love for you like mine.
I could really get through it.
She was a mess.
You're the first one to grab my hand and say, you've got this. And then say that we've got this. So I promise to continue to make you laugh, to be as goofy as I possibly can be. I look forward to tonight, tomorrow, and the rest of the
Look at Chantal. She's just crying. Oh, I love all of that. This is so good.
I want to do that
so
performance
good.
Every day.
So
kind of do. Did Katina even incense you?
No.
I got incensed. Feels like Betty. I'm so happy that you're in a timeless
dream
of light mist of pale amber rose. Feels like
I'm lost in a tea. I was doing it for the camera.
Child, you would have a lot of beer.
I was giving life.
Well,
she's the most beautiful.
Her custom dress was better than my custom suit.
My suit.
I could not stop
giving me
life all day. Yes, it is.
I love you always, forever, near and far, closer together, everywhere. I will be with you, everything I will do for you. I love you always, forever, near and far, closer together, everywhere.
As we lay there, look how shiny our rings
are. Under a blue sky with pure white stars.
I was a hot mess.
A cute hot mess.
It is my honor and privilege to now pronounce you.
Did you see that shade you just gave me? Camera. You're like, is this over yet?
Kiss the groom.
Well, we were shooting for quite a while.
Yeah, you were not so into it.
Well, no, after a while, I just wanted to be with the kids.
Yes, spinning.
Oh my god, you're kidding.
Yes. So excited to do this. You giving that life to the ring light.
I love a good ring light. So good. So good.
Oh my gosh, remember when my dad was like, oh yeah, I think we probably need a permit to have this party, but I didn't get one like 3 days before.
No. I blocked that out.
Oh my god.
That was not happening.
You guys, Rough Media did such an amazing job. If you're looking for a videographer in San Diego, I'm sure they'll travel anywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
They are amazing.
Yes.
No, they'll go anywhere. If you fly them there, they'll go.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I would fly that for your 40th birthday in like a couple years. We'll maybe fly them out to your
family. A couple means 2 years.
I know.
John, I am not as
I'm
old
joking,
as
I'm
you,
joking,
Bloop.
Joking.
By the
I'm
way,
joking.
Richard is 6 months older than me, so you know I'm going to relish the day he turns 40 and I'm still a cute young 39.
It's time to end the show.
Thank you so much for tuning in today, you guys. Oh.
We'll see you next.
Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning in for this week's Tuesdays with Richard. My name's Paul, and that was my husband, Richard. If you want to get all the behind-the-scenes action, make sure to follow me on Snapchat for all of the exclusive behind-the-scenes of the filming process with Richard and I goes down. So make sure to search for me, Paul Fishman. It's also linked below. I will see you next week for another episode of Tuesdays with Richard. Hey guys, it's Paul and welcome back to my channel. It's another Tuesday, which means it's a Tuesday. Hey guys, it's Paul and welcome back to my channel. It's Tuesday, so you know what that means. What are you doing down there? Oh, hey guys, it's Paul and... hey guys, it's Paul and welcome to another episode of Tuesdays with Richard!